Hello everyone from Slovakia campus of Noir Flight Academy, it's Kerim. In this video, we are gonna explain PPL, Private Pilot License, which is first step to go for commercial license. PPL allows you to fly on single engine piston aircraft in visual meteorological conditions. Basically, PPL stands for non-commercial purposes. It means that after obtaining PPL, you will be able to rent a single engine aircraft and fly with your friends for fun. Private pilot license is the first step towards becoming a professional pilot. PPL is designed for applicants without any previous flight experience who want to obtain the PPL. PPL consists of both theoretical and practical training. Theoretical training consists of 9 subjects. The duration of theoretical lessons are 100 hours. 70 hours of them would be distance learning and 30 hours as ground lesson with instructor in flight school. Students must pass theoretical exams of 9 subjects in civil aviation authority. Practical part consists of at least 45 flight hours. The flight hours are at least 25 hours dual flight instruction, at least 10 hours solo flight time, including at least 5 hours of solo cross-country flight. You will need to complete a skill test after you have completed all the flying requirements. There is no academic qualification needed for the PPL. The requirements for PPL are passport, class 2 or class 1 medical, ICAO English level at least 4, at least 17 years old. After completing all of the process successfully, you can apply for your PPL license to Civil Aviation Authority. Once you get your PPL, you are free to fly as PIC, Pilot in Command. So, thanks for watching our video. We will meet again soon. If you have any question, comment below. Stay safe with aviation.